It's time. Adam, back in the day, ever wondered as a kid? Take a look.
I was born January 29th, 1982.
When Adam was little, he was interested in everything. He loved books, he loved music.
Sports, not so much.
I just loved playing dress up, not soccer. I like had to have a cape, I had to have a mask of whatever sort, I had to have hats. I decided that I wanted to dress up like a grown-up. And so my parents bought me like a three-piece suit and I got a little mustache. From an early age, I think it was pretty clear that I wanted to be a performer. I liked putting on costumes and getting attention. I think I found my calling early on and I'm glad that I stuck with it.
Here he is with Mad Wolf, 82, Adam Lambert.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out spaces, worn out faces, going nowhere with the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad, the dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. Find it hard to tell you, cause I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. I went to school and I was very nervous. No one knew me, no one knew me. Hello teacher, tell me what's my look right through me, look right through me. I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. And I find it hard to tell you, cause I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very
Adam, the bad news is we're running out of time. The good news is I'm the only one who's going to be talking. And I think words are unnecessary, but I want to give you a standing ovation.
Simon is on his feet. A rare sign for Adam. 1-866-IDOLS-08. 1-866-436-5708. You can text and vote to 5708. Phone or toll free from landline, standard text, messaging rate supply. Thank you, Adam. We are on the fly, running out of time. The numbers one more time.